but we're gonna keep it between me and you. What's good, you guys? Yes, so you guys are here to join me for a mukbang. So I went and got some taco cabana. If you guys are unfamiliar with taco cabana, it's like a Taco Bell, but it has the Houston Southern style to it. So they have drinks. This is a margarita. This is a strawberry lime margarita. And this was the shamrock margarita. Yeah, I got two. It's been one of them days. Actually, it's been one of them weeks. And I get a shot. So it's a shot tequila margarita bill. And it, yeah. So I got a shot to go on my margarita. That's pretty much all I need. I don't need no more liquor than that, right? I mean, if you know, you know. I don't handle liquor well, so I know my limits. And then I got a nice taco bowl. So if y'all seen the food in the beginning, that's what I got my family. Steak fajita nachos, some little taquitos. So this is the nacho bowl. This is ground beef, taco bowl, my bad. Taco bowl. Then I get some, I think these is cheese or chicken and cheese, taquitos, and chips, and some salsa. Well, this is queso. That's queso. But y'all, I don't know what it is about my little stand that I got, because it don't show me and the stand. It don't show me and the food. It literally just shows my camera stand. It's so, I don't know what to do with. But yeah, y'all, this is the food. And I'm about to eat it. So y'all just gonna have to watch me eat it. I really don't know how to do this. I'll be back. Okay, y'all, I'm back. Had to rearrange some stuff. My food is getting cold. Yeah. So yeah, starting off with a taco bowl. And actually, I'm gonna start off with these taquitos because I wanted to taste this queso. So this is the queso, Taco Cabana's queso. And it's supposed to be like spicy, and honestly, it's not warm, so I don't know. But we're gonna have a first bite of that queso. Yeah, y'all, I ain't been to the gym all week. I know I was supposed to go on Monday, but I didn't. Like I said, this has been one of those weeks, okay? Like, this has been one of those weeks. I don't like this. Yeah, I don't like this. This is chicken. Actually, it's chicken. Chicken taquito. I'm gonna try this one more time. I ain't gonna double dip though. I'm gonna flip it over to the other side. With the money beside, with the money beside. Okay. Nope. It's a no for me. Y'all, queso, whatever the hell this is, definitely a no for me. I'm okay with this. Yeah, I don't. No, ma'am. No. This is like a salsa queso. I don't like that. This is their salsa. And then this is some cheese. Oh! My bad. This is the queso. My bad. No, that's the queso. That's the queso. This is just some regular cheese. My bad. This is salsa, chips and salsa. Yeah, I will be definitely going to the gym tomorrow for sure though, because I've already had Wingstop this week. I've had Wingstop this week. Not that I've been eating unhealthy. Like, I really am not on a diet, so I'm not tripping about that. It's just me going to the gym and staying focused on the gym. But this ain't about that. You know what I'm saying? It's about this food. And I guess I'm going to be eating with my hands because I don't have no utensils. They didn't give us any utensils. So I guess I'm supposed to be eating with my hands. I'll be back. I'm back with a fork. Back with a fork. Oh yeah, y'all, I retwisted my hair. Why y'all just let me look crazy like that? Y'all know I was looking crazy. Y'all must have been talking about me. Y'all wasn't saying that. But I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Anyways, back to this. So this is ground beef. Me and ground beef do not have a good relationship. But because I had got these and chicken, I wanted to do this in ground beef. You know what I'm saying? Only was right. But I could have did it the opposite. But me and ground beef are not friends. I don't really care for ground beef. But I'm going to try this because I want it. It has salsa, tomato, well, I guess like a pico de gallo on top of it, cheese, and sour cream, and lettuce, and rice. Oh, it has rice in it. It has rice and beans in it. That's doing too much, but it has beans and rice in it. It's okay. I could have made a better one. That rice. The rice is okay. I like the rice. The meat is a little too salty for my liking. Y'all know me. I don't need all that sodium. I'm trying to watch my water weight. On my eyebrow. Oh snaps, I don't got a thumbnail. Hold on. What? Oh, too much food on my. There we go. That's gonna be my thumbnail. This is actually, it's decent. What I've learned about myself since, you know, y'all know I love to cook. I just have a very funny taste palette. Like, I like flavors, but I don't like, I like flavors that stand out. You know what I'm saying? Like, everything has a different flavor, so you can taste that. But when it's like this, like, when flavors kind of mesh together, I don't care for that. It's not that. You know what I'm saying? It's not like, this is good. It's a little bland. It could have been a little bit more fiesta for me. You know what I'm saying? The rice is decent. I like the rice. So whatever you make the rice with, that's good. The tomatoes don't look that fresh to me. So these tomatoes probably are a little old. Maybe a day or two old, or just chopped earlier in the day. I don't know. They don't look real, real fresh. This meat, like I said, it was a little bit salty, but it is pretty decent. It's not bad. Let me check the shell. I definitely need, I guess you put the salsa on there, but I ain't gonna do that. I ain't gonna put the salsa on there. Like that. That's good. This is good. It's all broken on this side. But yeah. I liked it this. I liked it the tacos. Let's try the cheese chips and salsa. These are their chips. Look at their chips. It's pretty greasy, right? It's a little, what the hell was that? Oh, some lint from my finger. These day chips. They little. Chipotle chips better. Let's try the cheese, okay? This is the cheese. And let's try the cheese, please. This the cheese, y'all. Yeah, I'm gonna smell everything. It tastes like it's giving movie theater nachos cheese. That's what this tastes like. It ain't bad, but I'm gonna try it with a taquito. It's pretty good. It's pretty good with this. It's good with this. It's good with the chips too, but like I said, it's like, tastes like movie theater. Tastes like movie theater nacho cheese, so. You know. It's a hit and miss, you know, depending on what type of mood you're in. But yeah, my taste palette is like very finicky. I don't know what it is, but everything has been tasting weird to me and different, like other foods. Like when I make food, I sound big headed. I don't want to be like that. I ain't trying to be big headed. I ain't trying to be offensive to other people's food. I just know that I have a different taste palette. So everything is not going to be let's eat, you know. And this right here is decent. Like I said, this will be an awesome lunch or a quick dinner. Like I bought this for me and my family. So as y'all saw earlier, that spread, that was for me and my family. And now that it was $26, I forgot to put the drinks in there, but let's move into the drinks. So that is a shamrock margarita. I'm gonna taste it without the liquor because I wanna know what it tastes like without the liquor first. Why did I open the top? Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna put the liquor in it, but I wanna taste it without the liquor. So y'all wanna taste that? Put it out. It's a little melted, but it's lime. It's just lime. Yeah, it looks. It's like lime, I want to say pineapple. It's a hint of something else in there, but I don't know exactly what it is. And that's the shamrock one, I guess, because of St. Patrick's Day. Damn, I can't open it. Okay. And this is the gold tequila. You can't see it. Tequila Gold Margaritaville, so I'm made with blue agave. All right. Gonna have some fun today. Gonna be around this more lit. I hope the kids. I'm just going to sleep. If I get too tipsy off of this, I'm gonna go to sleep because I'm not trying to embarrass myself like that with these kids. No. I'm gonna mix this up. I'm gonna mix it up and sip on it, but I'll probably put it back in a blender with some ice because it's too melted. It's a little too melted for me. And it's so crazy, like they have, and these margaritas, y'all, $2 margarita every day, all day, okay? So $2 holla. Just imagine, I'm gonna be getting lit this summer. It's gonna be so hot. I feel like, let me go to Taco Cabana and give me a $2 margarita. Let me stop because I don't drink like that. But let's see. Oh yeah, that's it. Okay, all right. all right, yeah, that needs to go back in the blender for sure, but yeah, it's a hit. Like, it tastes like a popsicle. Put that liquor in it, it tastes like a popsicle. Okay. All right, I want to try this one. This is strawberry lime. This don't got no liquor in it either. It needs to go back in the blender too, but. This good. You can always get this as a drink too. You don't have to get the actual margarita, but that's pretty much why they give you these on the side. And I got two of them, but I don't know what I did with the other one. So, is it? Well, yeah, I don't know where the other one is. I don't know what the other one is, but y'all, I mean, like I said, depending on y'all taste palette, I would say go. If you're looking to eat something for lunch, I would say go. These is pretty good. The chicken ones. Oh, I thought that was some hair. That's some pepper. See, I'm... The chicken ones is good. I don't know. It kind of seemed like they got pork in here, though. I think it's pork in here. I think this is chicken and pork because I don't eat pork. And I just ate a whole one. Because some smell. I think this is chicken and pork. And I don't even eat pork, but I just ate one and I ate that half. So I don't know. I'm gonna have to figure that out. But it seemed like it might be pork in there. I'm not sure. But it kind of smell like it's pork and chicken. I don't know. But yeah, y'all, this was my mukbang. I eat my... Let me stop being like that. That's so arrogant. I can't be arrogant. I don't know. I'm just going through this me season phase. And it'd be like, I can make that better at home. So, I'm just gonna go with this. And I'm about to be on my way. Because I guess this is about the best part of Taco Cabana. Is the drinks. Yes, sir. So, yeah. Yeah, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all on Monday. Bye.